When the stars align, the rites shall come to bear. Illuminate the signs, the exiles shall be there. All are not the same, but three shall be as one. Freedom in the flame, the end has just begun. Timid and the bold, they keep each other warm. Shivering alone, but joined are unafraid. Together on their own, the journey shall be made. The journey shall be. When the stars align, the rites shall come to bear. Illuminate the signs, the exiles shall be there. Strength may break along.
From the plains that sleep below, to the canyons open wide, hear the song of gentle mourning for the lost and lonesome bride. On the hill and in the valley, where the weeping flowers hide, from the song of gentle mourning for the lost and lonesome bride. Now he roams through hill and valley, and the canyons open wide, singing songs of gentle mourning for his lost and lonesome bride. For his lost and lonesome bride.
Misty morning over the brine belies a letter.
open sky. The stars all hide away from the chill until the evening rise. Forsaken by the tides, in death she leaves her stain on the place. The tempest never dies. Her final throes and shivers and shakes, a thousand years gone by. journey began on a barren waste where the reader arrived, afraid and alone. When they arrived, the Book of Rights awakened the night wing. He stayed true till the end.
Captain Joe Dariel, keeping watch over all of the night wings. She stayed true to the end.
Rookie Greentail, small in size but vast in commitment, he stayed true to the end. He followed the stars, bound together, strands in a braid till the end.
Stars bound.
turn to the stars, we shall find a way.